Hi, I'm Alex Gurney, driver of the GAINSCO number 99 Chevrolet. I'm going to take a few laps around the beautiful Road America road course and in this Chevy Camaro pace car. Okay, we're pulling out onto pit lane here at a very rainy and wet Road America, Elkhart Lake. First corner coming up here after we get onto the track. We're approaching in the DP car at about 175 mile per hour range. Very fast entry. Very tricky to get right. You have to kind of commit to a lot of speed, and you know, you see that runoff area is not too forgiving there. So we enter in third gear. And they recently changed the exit curbing here. Actually, you can't tell that much, but it's pretty rough. Get an idea of what that's like in the race car. It really upsets the car. Approaching what they call turn three. Actually, it seems like turn two, but downhill, pretty sharply downhill. Then the road comes back to you a little bit. Got to get on the power hard early. A long straightaway. Again, the curbing really upsets the car, but it really sends you out there. Pretty long straightaway. You get lots of time to think about what you need to do for this next corner. They call turn five. It's going to be a very hard brake zone. Again, 175 mile per hour plus. Brake markers on the right here, trying to go as deep as possible. We'll go down all the way through the gears, fifth to first. Use quite a bit of curb. Again, it has that new exit curbing, which really upsets the car. Sometimes you get a little knockback from the brake pads. Come into here, you gotta be really careful with your inputs. In second gear, maybe first, depending on your gearing. Again, curbs are rough. This is third gear for us. Got to commit to a lot of speed. Real slippery on the curbs in the wet. Heading sharply downhill again. We're up to fourth gear, then down to, depending on your gearing, first or second. A lot of curb again. Hard on the power. Heading to the carousel. One of the best corners on the track. We're in third gear all the way through this. Very slippery, very hard on the tires. Very hard on the left front tire especially. So late in the stint gets really difficult for us. Trying to squeeze on the power hard here. Starting to go really quick at the exit. Big bump at the exit right there. Now going towards the kink. Very fast corner, 150 mile power plus. Got to tell yourself not to brake there, but it's tough. Road tightens up. It's really narrow here. Walls on both sides. Very fast corner. Here we're in top gear again, 170 plus. As we come down towards Canada corner. Line up straight for the brake zone. Really hard braking here. Over 1,000 pounds of pedal pressure. Down to second gear. Again, slippery on the curbs, and then that new exit curbing that just upsets the car so much. This was the Billy Mitchell Bridge. Now it's no longer a bridge. But again, a very fast corner, third gear. Car tends to want to go out here on the exit. Finish the track with, I think, the most awkward corner. Very strange entry. Hard to get the line right. Try and get on the power hard. You have a long uphill pull after this. fast track, but it's pretty narrow. So, and you don't really feel comfortable every time you enter these corners. So it's a pretty tense feeling, I think, all the way around. Pretty slippery here. Enjoyed a couple laps of Road America.